attention to our presentation. Ale?
Si. Si.
Es muy gordo.
And then we'll try to create some writing on our own using quills, using inkpots. Can anyone explain me what this word means? In Spanish, that is caligrafía. No, little kids, they get a bit messy. Last week I had two kids that were standing somewhere here. You can even call it a quill in English. Quill. Right. So, there are different stories. The oldest and the longest in use as a simple grass, straw. Kids, Arabic kids, they use a simple stick. They have a little like iron tip on it. And this is what we're going to use today. This is in mass production since 1820. The was such an ancient book construction was such. The name for the book, also in Polish, it came from this construction. The first books you had four hand ponies, like this, and not like that, because even if you press, you will have it in line.
Así lo que no hace el efecto.
Lubię takie akcenty.
Sí, a la catalán, qué bueno. Ah, eso sí que se hace.
Así en plan de.
Sasha, ¿puedes pasar?
Pues a ver cómo
es.
Bien.
¿Cómo
se llama? Es Lottie.
Tienes Excuse me, sir. Can I take a tissue?
Yeah, sure.
Did you
He's just fine, let him do that. The more you practice, the better you get.
I think my eyelid is
bad.
But my eyelid is
This is the
closer.
First one.
So yeah, yeah, yeah.
So you improved a bit.
Pablo. Pablo, Picasso. Okay. Emilio. Oh my god. This is your handwriting.
Guys, please speak up.
Okay. It's strange how you read.
Okay. Okay. What do you
Very important thing with your
mouth.
When you go down.
Es con el muelle,
porque ya creas tu colonia y digo que colonia
Understand?
Why?
Ladies get a little hard. You think you will believe us by telling our Spanish?
Señor.